This is the day in the life of a study abroad student out here in Tokyo, Japan. Coming up.
Thank you. Oh, goodness.
So yeah, guys, that was a day in my life. And with that said, this is Andy's on. Sign up for now. As always, forever. We'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Good night.
Okay. Alright, let's rock and roll. Yeah. This time, I got the tripod all the way down, so hopefully it'll be a lot more stable. That's nice. Yeah. Okay. Ah, it's just a gorgeous day today. Gotta love it. No. I'll be able to get it. Guess not. Yeah.
you could forget it though.
Hey guys, Andy here, and today on Andy Japandy, I'm at Enoshima. Coming up. But before we start our journey to Enoshima, let's have some lunch at Koyana Hawaiian Burger and Cafe. I got the spicy Colby Jack burger with fries and a Pepsi. While the burger wasn't my level of spicy, it was my level of delicious. Definitely check it out. So now that we're all fueled up, let's head out to Enoshima. I filmed this back when the Tokyo 2020 Olympics were in full swing, so there's all kinds of stuff for it out here. To get to Enoshima, we must first cross the bridge. As soon as you arrive, you see all kinds of shops, but be warned, they only take cash, so be sure to bring some beforehand, as I forgot to do. I Heading up the stairs past the torii gates, you see paper omikuji, or fortunes, tied up. This is supposed to allow for either your good fortune to come true or your bad fortune to be reversed. And here's where you can normally cleanse your hands and mouth before entering the sacred grounds, although it is closed here due to the you know what. Here we have some wooden placards called Emma, which have prayers and wishes written on them. The gods are said to read and grant them. This is a camera stand where you can set your camera up to take pictures. Fun little idea. Let's take it for a spin. Although Enoshima is a breathtaking place, you have to be wary of the tobi, or sea kites, that will swoop down and take your food if you have any in your hands. After spending so much time indoors, it felt good to see so many people out and about enjoying life again. The views here are too much for words, so I'll just shut up and let you take it in. So now that we're back on the mainland in Fujisawa, let's ride the Enoden, or Enoshima Electric Railcar. And of course, don't forget to take a picture of the iconic Oceanside Crossway, which you can see in the opening of the classic basketball anime, Slam Dunk. Just be sure to mind the traffic and the surfers. It's located right outside of Kamakura Kokomae Station. yeah, guys, that was my trip out here in Enoshima. And with that said, this is Andy, signing for now. And as always, forever, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.